one thing was networking skills within the team and